Yeah, I know Halloween's knocking at the door. And what? You want to grab your customers' attention with a spooky WooCommerce tour? Ooh. Well, you have come to the right place then, because today I'm conjuring up the spooktacular features of Ninja tables that's gonna enchant and boost your Halloween sales. So with that said, let's get you to the bewitching show on the road. What is the first thing that pops into your head when you hear Halloween? Costumes? Spooky decorations? Candies? Or maybe pumpkins? I don't know about you guys, but in my mind, it's like a whole rainbow of vivid hues out there. Basically, colors create the atmosphere and ambience in the first place. Same goes for your WooCommerce tables as well. And when it's about designing a table, Ninja Tables definitely takes the lead with its wide array of choices. Choose the spookiest colors with its Table Design tab to give your store the perfect Halloween look, making sure your customers are in full-on party mode the moment they step through your product table. But honestly, don't you think that throwing in some spooky colors ain't gonna cut it? After all, if we want to grab the attention of even the choosiest shopper, we need to kick it up a notch and infuse some extra charm by tailoring the checkout and cart buttons. And some CSS tricks can elevate your WooCommerce table to a whole nother level. But what about those of you who don't know a single thing about coding? Well, hold on, you don't have to, because Ninja Tables eases up the customization with the default features for everyone. You can simply rename the cart text and checkout text into something Halloween-y in your table. Not now, Grimmy. It's not Halloween yet. Shoo, shoo! Imagine a table with all the spooky hues, like pumpkin orange, peach black, apple green, chili red, or you pick it. Does it look Halloween-themed enough? What about you decorate it with a proper jack-o'-lantern background image? What you need to do is head over to the Custom CSS tab and simply add the CSS code that I have already given in the description. Next, select a bone-chilling image from your media library and copy the link. Now paste that link inside the parentheses. Hit save and you are done. And just so you know, you can also fine-tune the image's position, opacity, and size with a bit more CSS if you want to get even more creative. Now you have a table with a multitude of cells featuring tastefully decorated backgrounds, customized buttons, and text among other things. But aren't you going to offer some special discounts for the ghostly celebration? Then the next thought that crosses your mind is, with so many other products aligned together, what if the customers cannot locate them? That's why we suggest you apply conditions from the conditional formatting tab to highlight the specific cells that have some sort of specialty or uniqueness, just like this. What if you already have a product table on your website and maybe you really don't have much time to build one from scratch? I have just read your mind, right? Using Ninja Tables, you can import a CSV or JSON file both in the advanced and drag and drop table modes, saving you a substantial amount of time. So, do you feel equipped enough to boost your WooCommerce sales now? Simply follow the magic tricks of Ninja Tables the next time you customize a WooCommerce product table. For now, allow me to take my broomstick and fly away to mind my other business.